there's a piece of history that they didn't teach me in standard three. When Jonah was shipped in the belly of a whale, historians snipped a morsel off the tail, and before the gates of Nineveh were reached, the whale made a call at Clifton Beach. Now what's all this? Sir Jonah, here's a life of perfect bliss among the damsels in the pink bikinis. Lovely knees, naughty knees, any little knee will do. So the Lord put Jonah back into the whale, and he said, for the sake of your soul, I'll change the tale and send you on to another land, a not so hot and bother land. Any other land will do. Now if you take a look, you will understand why Jonah mistook it for the promised land. On Clifton now in the 20th century, there's not much change in the scenery, except for the fact that high above the rocks stand some very big apartment blocks. So girls, beware the dirty old men who sit and stare from the windows on the fourth beach, third beach, first beach, any little beach will do. With their eyes agoggle and their tongues adangle as they shift in the seats to get a better angle, on your backside, front side, all their eyes open wide, any little side will do. Now there's government and opposition MPs, guardians of public morality, free state farmers and members of the force, and the moral rearmers are there, of course, and the dear old ladies who eternally complain, all of them wishing they could do the same. So what's the use composing speeches of abuse while you're still looking through your opera glasses, telescopes, periscopes, any little scope will do. Butchers, bakers and the candlestick makers, hotel porters and the flat caretakers, yes, they're all a lot of peeping toms, scarcely ever sleeping toms, any little peep will do. Now Helen of Troy in days of old launched 1,000 ships, or so I'm told, and Ulysses battled with the sirens three, Leucosia, Lygia and Parthenope, and I dare say there's many a sailor of today finds his heart on fire as he leaves Table Bay. It's not just him, for even all the fishes turn and swim toward the shore to see the sirens on parade. Try and catch a mermaid, any little maid will do. The birds dip their wings in the skies above, the bees forget to sting, they're so much in love. With all the flowers growing on the sand, lilies from the promised land, a heavenly land is true, and any other land won't do.